We had a very good response from all three of our congressional people, and they were very interested in the results of the survey that AARP has done nationwide, and especially in South Dakota. They are concerned about what the people are thinking out there.